för alla vad jag gör då. Jag hittar kläder som man var. Hello guys, welcome back to the video. Today's video is on NoLifeShaq is reacting to Eminem, Buffalo Bill. I kind of want to see this reaction. I haven't really watched this, but you guys should check out NoLifeShaq, but he's amazing. But let's go continue this reaction video right now.
Finish that, man. Hey, y'all knew I had to give y'all an ear reaction on Thanksgiving, man. By the way, happy Thanksgiving to everybody watching, bro. I know a lot of y'all watching. Bro, I'm getting ready to get on the road.
I know nobody watched. There's like a couple weeks after Thanksgiving. Did he upload this 1 week ago? Yeah.
A few minutes, literally in a few minutes. So I had to give y'all an ear reaction today. But I want to take out Buffalo Bill, man. Everybody said my reaction to this would be great. So anytime y'all say that, I know him saying some crazy shit. Or he just saying some shit that's gonna blow my mind, bro. Either way, that's a good thing. That's a good thing for y'all. And it's a good thing for me. Because if he says something that's going to blow my mind, y'all know y'all going to get a good reaction from me. But if he says some off-the-wall shit, y'all going to get a funny reaction from me, bro. You never know what this dude going to say. Man, we finna check this out. I low-key be nervous when y'all say that because I don't know what to expect. But we finna check this out together. Eminem, Buffalo Bill. Let's get it. So you know they're gonna tell us every sound that's made. First thing pop up, a woman scream and some chainsaw noises. That don't go together. It go together, but it don't go together, if y'all know what I mean. Now we understand the woman scream, cause the chainsaw. But that's never a good thing when the... Oh, Lord. Man, what y'all got me into, man? And then they say it fits perfect. Oh, Lord. What y'all got me into?
Watch out, sucker, now I got you where I want you. Onslaught, coming in the packing in my lunch up. Bunch up, missile launchers and a bunch of contra. Van full of ganja, now come on, jump. Man, stop, mouse and marshal on my gotcha. Doing a cha-cha in a cucaracha with a quattro. Pelagic, boogieing down to Frank Sinatra. Lindsay to the low hand, naked while you let me watch you. Buddha do the Buddha do the me.
Yeah.
Hold it, guys. Wow. That's, see, now you know why I watched NoLifeShaq. He's funny as fuck. And I'll be reacting to Gunna Lucas with Vince in 12/ADHD official video. Later, after this video. And yeah, guys, let's begin. Sorry, something outside, you know, a plane. Yeah, yeah.
So, bro, it never fails, bro. Why can't I never have a normal holiday, bro? I thought Em was finna come in here and just give us a nice look. Boy, No, I didn't, bro. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all like that. I knew this was finna be crazy when I saw chainsaw noises. Oh, my God. He said, Lindsay to the low head, naked, why you let me... What? Oh my God.
And the Frank Sinatra, Lindsay to the low hand, naked, why you let me watch ya? Who done do the Buddha?
drywall. Bro, how long is the drywall gonna take? He's like, Alfred, I got time, my way. Only him, Alfred, I got time. Man, oh my God, bro. What is going on, bro? I got all kind of emotions from this. I don't know what's going on right now. 1 minute he talking about naked girls, then he talking about killing them. Then he saying, don't go up to the hills, don't run into no Buffalo Bills. Yeah, I'm all over the place with this one. What the hell?
Did he fit them all in such a small place? Hide them in the wall, well, how long will the drywall take? Well, fuck it then, I got nothing but time. I'll wait until it dries for the moment, I guess you're all safe. After I slammed it in Buffett, I guess that I'll paint. My chainsaw's out, I guess, my regular saw ain't. Now here I come again, damn stomach rumbling. You can even hear the evil spirits coming from within. Someone's in the back of my damn house rummaging. It's a girl, she looks pretty thin, but I want the skin. You will never win. Suffering, legs, arms, damn, there goes another limb. Pull the lever then, trap door, death is evident.
Bro, what are you doing? Skinning them, then killing them, you gotta be. One line is about the girl, and the next line is about losing the limb. You could at least let her keep her legs and arms.
At least,
cause this man, yeah. Bro, I'm ready to eat some turkey. I ain't got time for this right here.
We'll never win, severing legs, arms, damn, there goes another limb. Pull the lever, then trap door, death is evident. Once
trap
again,
door.
They call me Buffalo Bill.
Buffalo Bill, Buffalo Bill.
This one might not make the cut.
Hold still, mixing none of that lotion in the bucket, don't spill. Cut them, and just get the stuff in those girls. Man, I think she had enough of those pills. So they said, then I wait, I come back later.
Yeah,
I
mean,
don't steal. Blades, baby, when I cut you, don't squeal. I hate the loud noises, I fucking told you. I keep hearing voices like, wouldn't you like to go and get your butcher knife and push it right through it while your butcher shish kebabs skewers into a barbecue. What would you do to her? What you usually do to a girl whose skin's newer? In the world of sin, you are this
what?
Is turning into a talking tournament of swords. Christmas ornament. Buffalo Bill.
His reaction though.
Bro, I'm flabbergasted. Bro, if your name Bill, don't talk to me. I'm sorry, y'all. If your name Bill, don't talk to me, bro. From this day forward, if your name Bill, I don't want to have a conversation with you. I don't want to hang with you, kick it with you, do nothing with you. Nothing. If your name Bill, leave me alone. Bro, I'm gone. I don't
So guys, if you like this video, please drop a like on the video. Comment below, subscribe. If you love NoLifeShaq, please like the video. Comment below. It's a hashtag I love NoLifeShaq. And yeah. Soon, I'll be reacting to Goonie Lucas reference into a slash HD official video. I'm pretty sure it's his ADHD album he's coming with, but it's an intro. And then the first song of the album, but he's probably uploading it. And then put it all together. That's what I think. But hope you guys enjoy. Please drop a like, comment, subscribe, post, subscribe, part of the Raiders, and talk to you guys on the next video. Peace out.